There are three options. It's either you're going to die and close the gyms forever because you're not going to be able to adapt your mindset and your strategies. Either you're going to be like, oh, I'm just going to wait for the government to help me and maybe I'll get some loans or maybe I'll get some money and some cash, you know. Or you get resourceful and you realize that you don't need your gym to be open to help people with their health and their fitness. And you actually grow your business. And for Anthony, 2020 has been his best year ever. In 10 years from now, do you want to be like, oh yeah, I just waited and we got some help from the government and then we survived and then we made it? Or do you want to be like, hey, you know, I got resourceful. I worked my ass off. I upgraded my mindset and I help people during this pandemic with their health and fitness and their immunity during a time where they needed my help the most. Or even worse, the third option could be my business died. Sure, if the government helps, sure, awesome. Let's take the help. But also let's get resourceful and let's train hard so that the competition is easy, no matter how hard or easy the competition is gonna be. Maybe we're gonna have a vaccine in 3 months, it's gonna be freaking easy and that's it. End of the COVID-19 pandemic, you know? But maybe it's not gonna be the case and maybe for the rest of our lives, we're gonna have to live with it. So don't wait, get the clients now, help the clients now. They need you now.